So for the second time in a week, bullets were found in a Boston school. Today, a staff member found a bag of bullets at the Boston Latin Academy in Dorchester. Police say the ammo was near a loading dock at the school, and students had already left for the day. Police did a full sweep of the school and say they didn't find anything suspicious. Last week, a bullet was found in a toilet at the Condon School in South Boston.